Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Day. It could be frustrating when you have important spreadsheets to work on but Excel not opening on your Mac. So, today we're diving into how to fix Excel not opening on Mac. Starting with the most obvious solution, you can first try force quit. Click the Apple logo at the top left corner, select force quit. Or press Option, Command and S keys together, then choose Microsoft Excel from the list, click Force Quit. Relaunch the app and open your Excel file to see if it works properly. If this doesn't work, go to Update your Microsoft Excel. Open App Store. Click Updates. Update Excel if there is a new version. If you don't sure what caused the problem, try to boot your Mac in safe mode. Safe mode will disable all the third-party apps while booting. Before rebooting your Mac, you need to know what type of Mac you have, Intel-based or Apple Silicon Mac. Go to Apple menu, and click About this Mac to check the information of your Mac. Then, shut down. If it's an Apple Silicon Mac, press and hold the power button until loading startup options appears. Select your volume, hold Shift key, and click Continue in save mode. When the login window appears, you should see Safe Boot in the menu bar. If your Mac is Intel-based, turn on your Mac, then immediately hold Shift key until you see the login screen. You may need to log in twice, and you should see Safe Boot in the menu bar. Now, reopen your Excel file to see if your problem is fixed. If not, try to open your file with another app. There is built-in app to open Excel file on Mac. Right-click your Excel file, navigate to Open With, select Numbers. See if the file could be opened. If both Microsoft Excel and Numbers work well but your file could not be opened, this may be because your Excel file is corrupted. If you don't have a backup of the file, you should try to repair it. When the built-in repair cannot recover your file, you can try a professional file repair tool. 4DDig File Repair could repair various format of Excel file. Just get it from 4DDig official website and open it. Select File Repair. Here import the corrupted Excel file. Click Repair. Later, you will get repaired file. Save it to your computer. And you can open it now. If this video helps, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.